Good night. I want to tell you some history about how the parents impact the children relationship. Just now I sit together with my Korean boss. He told me everything about her daughter's relationship with one of the Japanese guy. So at the time when his daughter have Japanese boyfriend, and her Japanese boyfriend really love her and then want to marry her his daughter. So Japanese boyfriend brought her parents from Japan to Korea. After they reached in Korea, they met with the Korean parents, but the Korean parents say he didn't accept the Japanese guy. The reason number one is because two different countries, he will not be, it will be difficult for him to visit Japan. This is his reason. The second reason was if his daughter stay in Japan, she will be lonesome, so he doesn't allow it to happen for her daughter. And the third one is about nationality. If his daughter is married a Japanese guy, they should stay in Korea, but the Japanese parent also can allow that to happen because he is only one heritage or son that they have. Actually, that boy had huge company in Japan. Even her parents approached her that. And the fourth reason, like you can say that, fourth reason is Korean parents say that my daughter is a medical degree, so if she moved to Japan, she will not perform her career. So Japanese parents really persuade him, say that we have huge company, let my son and your daughter can manage those company properly. But the Korean parents still not allow that to happen. Yeah, that's a big impact for the children relationship. Daughter also become very sad, and she went to travel around the world for 1 year. All the time she traveled, and then she met one of the another medical's degree. The time she brought her boyfriend to the house and met the Korean parents, but the Korean parents allow that guy, the medical student guy, to marry with her daughter because he said, that parent said that this is only first case in Korea that happened, because the medical student have 2 degrees, 2 certificates. One is dentist and one is the doctor certificate, medical doctor certificate. So yeah, now his daughter is living with him happily. They are happy family. Yeah, added what the parents doing for their daughter, but actually our country, we don't allow it to be happen. But some family it does, but most of the family, they don't care about it. Who you gonna marry is depend on you, because it depend on you to be happy. If you're happy, then your parents will be happy too. So they don't care about it. Good night, guys.